watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts, Tommy and
Alexis. Today is Wednesday, February 19th, 2014. It is the 102nd day out of 180 school days. This means we have 78 days left. The math problem for today is 180 minus 102 equals 78.
Our lunch menu for today includes pancakes and eggs, hot dog, turkey and cheese sandwich, or Asian chicken salad.
Moving on to our announcements for today.
Remember, Mrs. Ray will not be here tomorrow, but she will be here on Friday.
The box top suit labels and empty ink cartridge contest ends on Friday. Please bring them in before the deadline.
Friday is Silly Sock Day. Dig through your drawers and find your silliest socks.
Birthday table for February is coming up on Friday in the cafeteria.
We'd like to wish Bridget in room 20 a very
happy birthday.
Today is Wacky Wednesday, and we'd like to share another question we asked some people around the school. The question we asked was, would you rather have a dinosaur or a blue whale for a pet, and why? Here are their responses.
Okay, I would rather have a dinosaur as a pet so it can eat my mean brother Alex.
Okay, the question is, would you rather have a blue whale as a pet or a dinosaur as a pet?
I think I probably would rather have a blue whale as a pet, since blue whales aren't extinct.
I'd rather have a dinosaur so it could walk me to school.
Those are fun reasons why people would choose to do one or the other.
Before we leave you today, we'd like to share a wacky fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that Donald Duck comics were once banned in Finland because he doesn't wear trousers? Now that's wacky.
Be sure to remember your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Tommy and
Alexis, saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Happy Wednesday!